under double yellows. You've got to be so careful that you know that what you've done is right. So, as it stands, Chris Dyson is in the lead, number 16 car. With the lead. Come back together a little bit. Ahead of Ollie Gavin and Jan Magnussen, the Corvettes hunting in packs on the streets of Long Beach. Still under full course caution, and with Chris Dyson leading by
they'd only run yesterday in the wet in the morning practice. They really didn't know about their fuel consumption. He thought they could probably go somewhere between 39 and 41 laps of green flag racing, which is about what we had before that caution. But they don't want to take any risks. They want to make sure they get to the end of the race. So they came in, topped it off with fuel, and now Klaus Graf, he's got to work his way through the traffic.
And what did we say? No margin for error. Yeah. At the start of the show, it's very, very tight margins. And now, Klaus Graf, having had that little snafu from the team, now he's got no margin for error because he's got to get through the whole field. He can't trap position.
Maybe, but if there's another full course caution, you probably wouldn't need a special team. level 5 Rock Sports in Carnival 95.
And Spencer Pompelli, the 66 card in GTC 6th position, also pit lane. Speed, violation, and oh, what's going on here? Have they not set the pit limits right? In 7th position in GT, Sasha Madsen in the Paul Miller Racing car. Pit lane speed violation as Klaus Graf, 2nd overall, fights his way through this traffic. Now, this does look like the 405. Look at that! 1, 2, 3, 4 wide for a moment. As they go down into, yes, actually, that's about all you can see. Yeah. Sheet, how are we spelling that, Jeremy?
Yeah. Wow, look at Klaus Graf there. Inside of the P2 car for level 5 motorsports. Boy, that was a tight move there for Klaus Graf. You got away with it.
That is why we love multi-class racing anyway. He says it should just be
Mueller. There's a big battle going on behind him with Oliver Gavin has moved himself up to second place in the class. Jan Magnussen is third, so they both found a way past Scott Sharp since the restart.
On board with the 55 BMW, look at the damage on the front there. That was the car that had the early problem in that battle of traffic. And now the 0-1, fourth position for Scott Sharp.
Took four passes, he's lost a couple of places since the restart of Scott Sharp.
And they're coming at you.
Look at how impressive he's
doing
from
Adams and Yast. Yeah, both of them. Go, Chris Dyson leads Klaus Graf 5.